or two, I have been pretty much focused on the lack of kindness that I see in the world. And so today I'd like to share some thoughts with you from a quote that is sent to me daily from St. Mary's at Swanee. This is a quote from the Talmud. "Do not be daunted by the enormity of the world's grief. Do justly now. Love mercy now. Walk humbly now. You are not obligated to complete the work, but neither are you free to abandon it."